At shockerrepair.com here, got an all black SFT shocker here. It's ready to go.